We're bringing you extraordinary new video tonight of a brave police officer fighting tooth and nail in a Gold Coast arrest.
Her body cam is rolling as she wrestles the larger man, and even after she fires her taser, he keeps coming.
These are the piercing screams of a female police officer in the fight of her life. You're watching body cam of an attempted arrest at Parkwood on the Gold Coast as she wrestles with a wanted man. It happened in December, and at the time, Nine News broadcast this video captured from across the street. Now, for the first time, we can show you the entire ordeal through the officer's eyes. It started when locals called police reporting a stolen car, and Noah Spells was found in the driver's seat.
Get out!
Why isn't that working?
Get out of the car! Now!
He does, then lunges at the officer. They scuffle, then she fires her taser.
I will taser you again! Get out! Get down!
But that doesn't stop the 40-year-old offender. Heavily intoxicated, he manages to overpower the officer, pulling her hair and punching her, then running into nearby bushes. Backup arrived soon after, finding a cache of ammunition and a homemade firearm inside the stolen car. Eventually, they arrest their man, with the injured officer taken to hospital for cuts and bruising. The body cam was released after being played in court at the sentencing of Noah Spells for not only the assault, but dozens of other offences. His excuse for the attack, that he wasn't in the right headspace. The magistrate ordered he spend 2 years behind bars, and with time already served, he'll be eligible for release by the middle of next year. Jessica Warboys, Nine News.